Hello everyone, Scott Sylvan Bell coming to you live from the Strip in Las Vegas, Nevada, March 2014. Here at the Venetian, got some canoes where they do the boat rides with people and they sing them in opera. That's pretty cool too. Hey, I wanted to go over something with you about body language that happens in the sales process that gets salespeople caught up on a daily basis. Now, let's say that you're selling a widget, a box, something sort of promotion, and somebody gives you an objection. There's a couple of reactions that are typical that happen. So the first thing happens is like a body blow. Somebody gives you something you don't want to hear. The body caves in, the shoulders roll forward, and the chin goes down. And so, and it may not seem like it's that big of a deal, but if that person's watching your sales presentation, it creates a challenge. Because over here, if you're one way, and over here, you're another, that's not consistent. And that person's going to start freaking out in their head. You're going to say, wow, that person reacted to an easy question. That's not normal. The other thing that happens is when you stand up straight, your esophagus is straight, and you can project the right way. Now, when you roll your shoulders forward and your chin goes down, your voice changes, and it creates a challenge. And if you're in the sales process, you're going to have some problems. That person's going to pick up on it, and they're going to say, hey, something's wrong here. It may not cost you the sale, but it's going to create some doubt. And then doubt leads to more questions. It creates some challenges, and it ends up in trouble. Now, if you could do a small favor for me in the box down below, leave a comment, a question, or story. That'd be fantastic. To the right or to the left, there's a subscribe button. You can hit that also. Scott Sylvan Bell coming to you live from Las Vegas, Nevada. We'll see you soon. Thanks for watching.